Wow, what a game. Excuse me. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Dugout, coming at y'all with another episode of Dropping Dimes with Mr. Dugout. And today I'm going to talk about today's Big Ten showdown as you had the number 8 ranked Michigan State Spartans beating the number 6 ranked Michigan Wolverines 37-33 to improve to 8-0 on the season. Before I get into this video, for everyone, if you want to give me a follow on my social media platforms, I'm going to have all that information down in the description box. May not always get a chance to respond to questions and comments on these videos, so feel free to DM me. And whenever I get a chance to, I'll get back at you, come holler at your boy. Also, if you're a Madden 22 player on Xbox One, I'm going to have my Xbox One gamer tag down in the description box also. Wow, what a game. What a game. You got to give Michigan State a lot of credit. Kenneth Walker III had 5 rushing touchdowns today. He's probably the top leader right now in the Heisman hunt. Just a spectacular performance by him. Just special, special player. Defensively, you know, they gave up some big plays early on, especially that like night when it was a 90-yard or something like that. They gave up in the first quarter, and they were down, but they settled in and made some key stops toward the end of the game that they needed to preserve the win. And, you know, Michigan fought hard also. McNamara came out there slinging the ball around, hitting his talented receivers. But at the end, just Brantley with a spectacular play, a one-handed interception on a ball that I thought he was going to just bat away, but he actually found a way to get his hand on it and corral it into his body for the game-sealing interception. And it's a big win for Michigan State because I felt like this was Michigan's best shot to make a playoff since Harbaugh's been there. And obviously it's going to be tough now with a loss on their belt to Michigan State. And with them, it's a big win, yo. Still got some big games ahead on their schedule, obviously, but for them to be 8-0 right now, that just speaks volumes for the program. You got to tip your hat to them. And for me, I really had an interest in this game by me being an LSU fan is because we've been hearing a lot about Mel Tucker as a potential head coach for the LSU Tigers. Now, look, I don't know what his alliance is to Michigan State. I don't know if this is his dream job. I don't know if this is somewhere he just wants to continue you know, to do his thing at. I don't know. But one thing I do know as an LSU football fan is I want that guy leading my team. You know, he just seems like a strong person for your program. You know, at LSU, unfortunately, look, we got championships out of it with the Les Miles quirkiness and eating grass and all this other stuff. And the coach, the Ed Orgeron, you know, with the ripping his shirt off, the Go Tigers and all this other stuff. It won championships for us. But right now, LSU is at a place where we need discipline. We need a strong foundation. We need a strong leader. We need somebody who has NFL ties. We need somebody who coached, learned under a guy like a Nick Saban. You know, we need somebody who spent a little bit of time at LSU like Mel Tucker did, so he already kind of knows the university and just in the spent a lot of time in the SEC as well. Somebody who's been a coordinator. Mel Tucker has been a defensive coordinator. He's a defensive-minded head coach. You know, you got Kenneth Walker is a Heisman, is the favorite to win the Heisman. And let's be honest, Michigan State don't have a whole lot of football talent over there. But he's making that work. And you get him, you get his leadership skills and his X's and O's coaching, especially on the defensive side of the football, with the talent that LSU going to constantly bring to the program. I think you have a really good fit and a really good match there. So, you know, I'm a favorite of him now. I'm excited to see, but you know, we never know. You never know if that's really where he wants to be or if he really would take the LSU job. I guess we'll find out later, but I'm curious to see how he does in the rest of the season and the other big matchups they got coming up forward. But shout out to Michigan State, yo. But with that being said, that's all I got for y'all today. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Hit the like button for your boy. I'm going to have LSU, NCAA, and content on my other three teams throughout the year. Y'all have a blessed one. Go Tigers.